how you make me say, ooh, and I just can't think
of anything else I'd rather do
than to hear you sing,
sing my name the way you do.
Oh, when we do our thing,
when we do the things we do,
baby girl, you make me say.
A year ago seemed like it was so far away, and we are here today. I'm so excited for my traditional marriage today to my Cameroonian husband. I'm saying it, Cameroonian husband. And for him today, I just want to say I just love you so much, William. You've come into my life and you have changed me completely. If I knew that going through all the heartbreak was gonna lead me here, I would have just received it more, because you are worth every bit and even more. And I look forward to spending the rest of my life with you. We have a few years in front of us that we're gonna go and live out together, and nothing's gonna separate us. You are stuck with me, so be ready for the journey, because it's gonna be a wild roller coaster ride. So, and today I just expect, first of all, a lot of people, because I hear all of Austin is coming to my wedding. So I'm like, okay, we get to feel like celebrities today or something. But you know, I just thank everyone for supporting us and encouraging us to continue. And I definitely want to say thank you, Olivia. I cannot not say thank you, Olivia, for having our back and keeping us. You were definitely the glue that kept us together during this planning process. This process was hard, and we thank you for everything. We love you. You will always be our sister. And we also just thank all the rest of the groomsmen and the bride tribe. Y'all have all been blessings to us. And we look forward to having a good time today. I hope y'all ready to party, because we're going to be all night long. We're going to party like it's 1999.
That's all right. That's a good one. So.
Ne me demande pas la lune, j'ai beaucoup mieux pour toi. Mais passons-nous parce que j'ai beaucoup pris ton regard vite pour moi. Ce que t'as dans la poitrine, c'est à moi. Ton regard vite pour moi. Ce que t'as dans la poitrine, c'est à moi. Allez, je t'ai tout donné, tout donné.
Oh, and take this moment, this special moment, to thank someone. Someone, she changed my life, changed who I was before. Someone, he know how to understand me. When I reached America for 5 years ago, I wasn't know on this moment I'll be on this situation. I'll have someone next to me to help me for my vision, to help me for my project. God put you. You know, you are my mom, you are my small sister, you are my big sisters. You are my friend, you are my best friend, and you are my wife, you are my heart. I just take this moment to thank everything you do for me, you do for us, me and the kids. You are a wonderful wife. You are a wonderful mom. I will love you forever. Bye.
If no be safe,
I will love you.
My music come carry fire, and for the sake. Now he's about to take hammer. I'm feeling underrated for this matter. Talk, talk for quarter.
Okay, we're gonna go.
My music take lost for daughter. So I step back, one, two, three. Figure out what works best for me. See the light on the other side. Many hills to climb. See me standing just on my own, counting rivers I got to cross.
Hey, 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 my girl, Missy Ray. You know I love you. I am so happy. I'm so excited for you. You already know I love you. You know you're my sister. Congratulations to you and William on your day, May 7th. May it be the best day ever. Do you, girlfriend. Do you, king. Do it. Have fun because I'm here and I'm going to turn it up. You heard me? I'm just saying. See you later, guys. I love you. Yes.
Hi, Mom. I love you so much, and I'm so excited for this new chapter that we are about to enter. And I just love you so much. This is going to be an amazing day.
William, it's Mimi. I wish you all the best in your marriage. Love each other, understand each other, communicate a lot, because I think the secret of the wedding is the communication. So you have to communicate a lot. So I love you. I wish you all the best. Congratulations.
One second. Coucou, William et Missy, je vous souhaite beaucoup de bonheur, je vous souhaite beaucoup d'argent, beaucoup de patience dans le mariage, beaucoup de communication et j'espère que, enfin, pas que j'espère, mais je vous donne pour conseil de mettre le Seigneur dans votre relation et avec lui, vous trouverez toujours des solutions. Donc, heureux ménage, heureux mariage et merci pour le njoka. Je suis prête, on va njoka.
Ok. Non, njoka.
And I'm thankful for life. Driving downtown in the still of the night. Reaching for Gucci and Versace shoes. Be flaunting my success and keeping it low. One day at a time. Man, no be God. No be you go come so my blessing. Man, no be God. No be you go feed love my shine. Man, no be God. Only to you I get the answer. Man, no be God.
Thank you.
they want to. God, truncate this relationship. We stop them tonight in Jesus' name. Because this of God has been matrimonized to God and put under your care. Lord,
pray for the mercy of God.
Ah, for the keys. Let's hear it. Let's hear it for the millionaire, my friend Jomo.
Peace out.